Next, I want to have a rounded border around the box, okay, so it makes it look nicer. So I want you to select your rectangle and then click on the yellow diamond, and then you can adjust your corners just like that, and then you can adjust your text. Yep, so spacing is everything, so you want to have enough space so the text can be seen nicely. So that's all you have to do.